Good morning, students. Today, this is our English class. In our English class, we are going to learn how to do this and that. Okay? First, I am coming to the topic THIS, this. Okay? Where we use this? When? We are showing one thing, okay? It should be one. And the thing is near to me. Then I will say this. Like, board is there and it is near to me. What I will say? This is a board. Means for pointing out. I am pointing out, okay? Showing everybody that where is the board. So this is a board. I'm showing for pointing out. For pointing out, what we use this, the things which are near to us, but it should be one. Okay, one ball, one board, one chair, one desk, one table, one light, one fan. Now see, one pen, and it is near to me. What? This is a pen. Okay. Next is pencil. So what I will say? This is a pencil. Next, it is also near to me. What I will say? This is a sharpener. Understand everybody? Okay. Now come to that. THAT, that. Same one thing, but it will be not near to me. It will be far from me. Far. Then I will say that. Okay. Suppose this duster is here. Then I will say this is a duster, but this duster is not near to me. It is here. It is here and I am here. What I will say? That is a duster. Okay. What I will say? That is a duster. Okay. Same thing. The pen is near to me, but if it is far to me, means it was kept on a table. On a table and I am here. What I will say? That is a pen. Okay? Understand the concept? Understand the concept? Okay. Now come how we will do in the copy. Suppose I write Dash is a cake. Okay. And cake will be here. Okay, this is a cake, but cake I have not drawn here. It is far away. Okay, it is very far. Then what we will write? It is very far. See, from here to here it is. So what we will write? We will write that THAT, that. Okay. And then Dash is a fish. Okay. If I say it is a fish. Okay. Dash is a fish. Understand? So what it will be? It is near, not far. So what we will say? We will say, this is a fish. This is a fish. Okay? Next. Dash is a cup. So where it is? The cup is near, na? One thing, one cup. It is near. Then what we will say? This. 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 This is a cup. Understand? Okay. Dash is a kite. It is near? No. It is very far. See, here it is. Far, na? Not near. So, if one thing that is not far to you, then what you will write? That. THAT. That is a kite. Okay? Understand? Next. Dash is a flower. Now see where I am writing the flower or drawing the flower. It is near. The things when it is near, then what we will write? This. 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 Okay. Next. Is a tree. So, see where I am drawing it? Yes. Here. So it is near or far? Far. So what we will write? That. 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 Understand? This, that. Again I am repeating. One thing near to you and you want to point out. That time what you will use? You will say this. One thing far from you. And you want to point out, what you will say? You will say that. Understand? Now come to our phonic and spelling book. In our phonic book, which page we are going to read? 32 page. What it is written? Words with L. That means words that begin with L. What it is written? Say the phoneme L. Blend the phonemes to read the words, draw the words that begin with L on the leaf, write the words. Okay, understand? So here see the picture. First one that begin with L, first one is L-O-G, log. Log start with L, so correct. Next, bug. No, it will be not there. L-I-P, lip. Yes, because It start with L. L I P lip. Next bat. No. Then L E G leg. Yes. Then C U pick up. No. And what more? L O G log. L I P lip. L E G leg. L I D lid. L I F T lift. Leaf. L E A F leaf. Then ladder. Okay, the word that start with L. Okay, now here you have to read it out. What it is? Let's lift the lid. Let's lift the lid. Okay, so the words that begin with L is you have to learn and read and learn from your book. Then you will write in the classwork copy. Okay, understand? So today's teaching over, student. Now whatever we will do in our classwork copy. So thank you, students.